Thank you for the question, because there is a lot of positives. There is a lot of positives. The first positive is that we get a medal for the club after a long, long time. And the last medal that the club received was in 2018, and it was against Bengaluru. I was at that moment in the staff of the team. And before, the last champion trophy, it was in 2012. So it means really a dark moment in the history of that big club. And I know that it's very difficult for the supporters, for the club, for the investors, for the people working in the club. It's a very difficult night, because we have been losing against our big opponent. But I think that we have to be positive and to understand that any project takes time. We have been 3 years in Indian Super League, and we have been not competing well, not getting nothing else than the ninth place. And Mohun Bagan also arrived 3 years ago. They did a very powerful investment. They bring brilliant players, but only now they are reaching the titles, only 3 years later. They have been arriving to the finals, semi-finals of the first two editions, but they get out of the semi-final, they get run out one of the years, and only last season they become champions of Indian Super League, and now champions of Durand Cup. What I mean is that it's very important to arrive to the finals, because the finals are a learning process. Mohun Bagan lost the final of the Indian Super League 2020, and for sure it helps them to be competitive in 2023, no? And for us it has to be the same. We have to be very proud. And this is a message for the East Bengal supporters. I am very proud to dress that medal here, and that's the reason because I take it. It's my fifth medal in Indian football. I have a lot of respect for Indian football, and any one of these medals are important. And I tell you why. Because there is a lot of work behind any final. And a final, always, there is one winner and there is always one loser. No question about that. It's always like this. So today, it has been our loser night, but the team have been arriving, and I hope that it's the starting of a new moment for the club.